Lord, we praise your wonderful name. Lord Jesus, you are the Lord of Lords, King of Kings. You have the highest authority over all nations. You loved not only your disciples, but also those who hated you and killed you. You became sin for us sinners and make us the righteousness of God. In you, we are new creatures. The old things passed away. And new things have come. Lord, help us to live as you recreated us. Set us free from past pains and failures. Heal our wounds and brokenness. Restore the image of God in us. Let us live your resurrected life. Make us letters of your gospel to all nations. You reconciled us with you. Now we can have the intimate relationship with you, and may this relationship with you reflect in our relationships with others. Lord, guide our day so that we can testify your power of salvation. Use us to bring reconciliation, forgiveness, and peace to all nations. Lord, we want to see our loved ones be saved and joyfully worship you. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.